knowledge I'm all there. To join your ranks and make a full-time task. For the sake of all the as I see, the enlightened mind that I know I'll read. Just make a shiny day than all the others who brought down the dawn before the sisters and brothers. I give back to this world as a place to learn. For the human body that I know I've earned. And my deepest thanks to all sentient beings. For whatever the meaning was to learn when I see it. There's something here that's never said before. But will I put it down now so that I'll be sure? Solidify my own views, and I'll be glad if it helps anyone else out too. Disrespect me and give me flack. I'll stop and think before I react. Knowing that they're going through insecure stages, I think the opportunity to exercise patience. I see it as a chance to help the other person. Take me even more before I can worse in. A chance for me to be strong and strong. As a thing on the foolish you've called before. As a praise and respect the good being done. We'll only love to conquer hate in every situation. We need other people in order to create circumstances for the learning that we're here to generate. Situations that bring up a deepest fear, so we can work to release them until they're clear. Therefore, it only makes sense that some of our enemies despite their intent. To go the land, seeing others, ours and putting them themselves. I strive for happiness and mental wealth. We feel the connectedness that we share as one. Every action that we take affects everyone. So we decide for what the situation calls and lose a path. For the good and the fall, I try to make my every action for that high skill. With the altruistic wish to achieve Buddhahood. So I pledge here before everyone who's listening to make my every action with the good and all being for the rest of my lifetime. I can think of the dawn of the enlightened ones who graduated some sorrow.
You know what I got?
You got skills, right?
Oops-a-daisy.
You wanna have a good fucking time? Can you jump to the motherfucking beat? Can you jump to the motherfucking beat or what, huh? You know what I'm saying?